Rounding out the main elements of the Army Aviation Task Force is the medium-lift Boeing Vertol CH-47D Chinook, modernized from the fleet of CH-47A, B, and C aircraft, which first flew in 1961 and served mightily in a variety of roles in Vietnam. The new Chinook D can carry more than 24,000 pounds in hover at sea level, or 44 troops, or 24 stretchers, or any combination.
I believe the greatest value of the medium-lift helicopter battalion is its versatility. We're known by the units that we support to be extremely willing to pull off any mission that they may ask us to do. They can call us day or night, good weather or bad weather, and we'll always be there to do what they need.